Australia is famous for having many different kinds of places, like hot deserts and green rainforests. Each place has its own challenges, and animals must change to survive. Snakes are great at adapting. Australia has some of the most dangerous snakes in the world. They have changed over millions of years to live in tough conditions. Their unique traits show how nature helps them survive. Snakes are at the top of the food chain, meaning they are powerful hunters. In Australia's dry areas, the inland taipan is the most poisonous snake on land. Its bite can hurt many people, but this snake is not aggressive. It usually runs away and only bites when scared. When it does bite, it is very fast and injects a lot of venom to quickly kill its prey. To survive in the desert, snakes have special skills. Many desert snakes come out at night to avoid the hot sun and save water. They get water from the animals they eat. Some even have special scales that collect water from the air at night. Some snakes, like the banded sea crate, can live in water and on land. Its tail helps it swim well, and it hunts fish in the ocean. On land, it moves through plants to hunt. This ability makes it a strong predator in both places. The olive sea snake is a snake that lives only in the water. It has a smooth body and a paddle-like tail that helps it swim. It can hold its breath for a long time and can even take in some oxygen through its skin. Australian snakes have many features that help them hunt. Their long bodies let them move easily and hide from their prey. Some snakes have heat-sensing pits on their faces to find food in the dark. They can open their mouths wide to swallow prey whole, using their strong muscles to squeeze or suffocate their food. Even though snakes don't have outer ears, they can still hear ground vibrations. They also have a strong sense of smell. They use their forked tongues to collect smells and taste the air. This helps them find food and avoid danger. Snakes are important in Australia's ecosystem because they help control the populations of other animals. By keeping these populations balanced, snakes help keep nature healthy. It's important to protect them and their homes. The amazing adaptations of Australian snakes show us how strong nature is. These reptiles have developed many traits that let them live in tough environments. From the venomous inland taipan to the swimming olive sea snake, Australian snakes continue to amaze us. Learning about their challenges and adaptations helps us appreciate them more and understand why they need human help. To understand how important modern Australian snakes are, we should look at their history. Many years ago, the ancestors of today's snakes lived in a very different world. As the earth changed, these reptiles adapted to new places. Australia's isolation helped create many different kinds of snakes. Fossils show how snakes changed over time, leading to the many species we see today. They not only change physically, but also learn new behaviors, like hunting at night to survive better. Learning about the history of Australian snakes helps to understand them better and shows us how important nature is. It reminds us that being adaptable is key for survival. Protecting the habitats of Australian snakes is essential for their future. Snakes also have a special place in Aboriginal culture. Indigenous Australians have respected snakes for thousands of years, telling stories and creating art about them. In many stories, snakes are powerful ancestral beings. The rainbow serpent is a well-known figure that represents creation and fertility, showing the connection between the land and its people. Snakes are also part of important ceremonies and symbolize wisdom and life cycles. Art and rock paintings often show snakes in beautiful designs, reflecting their significance. By understanding the role of snakes in Aboriginal culture, we can appreciate these animals more and see the deep connection between humans and nature. Respecting these traditions reminds that all living things are connected. Many snakes face dangers from habitat loss, climate change, and human activities. Conservationists are working hard to understand snake populations and create programs to protect their habitats. Public awareness is also important for snake conservation. By sharing information and changing how people think about snakes, we can reduce fear and promote coexistence. Community programs help people see how important snakes are to the ecosystem. Laws are essential for protecting snakes and their habitats. Conservationists work to create stronger policies that help keep these animals safe. Everyone must work together, scientists, conservationists, and the public, to ensure the future of Australia's snakes. Their survival is important for the balance of nature. Looking ahead, we must tackle challenges like climate change and habitat loss. Snakes have shown they can adapt, and this ability will help them in the future. As urban areas grow, natural habitats are lost. Conservationists are working to create safe paths for snakes to move between habitats. This is important for their survival. New technology helps in conservation efforts, providing value valuable information to protect snakes better, public perception is also key. Education campaigns help people appreciate snakes and reduce fear. Communities that understand the role of snakes are more likely to support conservation. The resilience of Australian snakes shows how strong nature is. Protecting them is vital for the health of our environment. The future of these snakes is a story of hope and the bond between humans and nature. Through conservation efforts, research, and public engagement, we can ensure that Australian snakes remain an essential part of our ecosystem. Now, let's look at some fun facts about Australian snakes. Australia has over 140 snake species, with about 100 being venomous, but only a few are dangerous to humans. One interesting snake is the Woma python, which hunts using its sense of smell and touch instead of heat-sensing pits. This python has a unique banded pattern that helps it blend into the dry land. Another cool snake is the blind snake, which looks like a worm. These small snakes live underground and eat ants and termites. Although called blind, they can see a little light. The green tree snake is bright green and great at climbing trees. It is harmless and often found near water. The red-bellied black snake has strong venom, but it rarely causes fatal bites. It has a shiny black body and a bright red belly and is good at swimming. Some snakes, like the paradise tree snake, can glide between trees, showing an impressive skill. Finally, the coastal taipan is one of the fastest and most venomous snakes. It can strike quickly, but usually avoids humans. The bandy snake has black and white bands and mainly eats blind snakes. Its unique look and behavior make it interesting to study. These fun facts show how diverse and adaptable Australian snakes are. They live in many challenging environments.
Thank you for watching GeoPro TV.